Vallam Kali is a Hindu traditional boat race in Kerala. Every year it is mainly conducted during the season of the harvest festival Onam. The boats participating in the race are primarily Chundan Vallam or snake boats that are 100 to 120 feet long. Hundreds of men row their snake boats head to head with all the energy and forever they can muster. The Aranmula Uthritadi Vallam Kali or Aranmula Boat Race is the most ancient boat race of Kerala, held on the day in the English month of August. Aranmula is a heritage village lies in the banks of the river Pamba in the Pathanamthitta district of Kerala. Legend says that a devout Brahmin promised to provide all the requirements for the Thiruvona Sadhya, the Kerala feast held on the Thiruvonam. These were to be delivered to Aranmula Sri Parthasarathi temple in a boat called the Thiruvona Thoni. The boat was attacked by enemy faction during its voyage. However, snake boats from the surrounding area came to its rescue, and it is from here that the grand tradition of the special snake boat race in the area was born. The snake boat race in itself is an offering to Lord Krishna of Sri Parthasarathi temple. The snake boat used for these rides are called palayodams. The credit for the design is given to Lord Krishna himself, the chief deity at the Aranmula Sri Parthasarathi temple. He is said to have appeared on this shore on a raft made of six bamboos, giving the village its name, Aranmula or Six Bamboos. Vanjipattu is a form of poetry in Malayalam language commonly used during Vallam Kali and related festivals. During Aranmula Uthritadi Vallam Kali, the Vanjipattu is performed by the participants for its significance in the rituals.
Thank you.